The so-called bag man is a figure common to almost every culture. Curiously, his methodology is remarkably consistent. It is said he eats children, preferring to prey on those that are nice. He feeds off the child's fear and anxiety, luring them to his cave with toys or candy. And when the child is at their most terrified, he steals them away in his bag.
Batman?
It's an old spooky story Dad used to tell me and Liam to keep us in line.
I was convinced he was tapping on my window.
Ever since we moved back home, I just get this bad feeling about Jake getting snatched.
You okay, Jake?
He really does exist.
No matter where you try to run or hide, he always knows where to find you.